to livable. Welcome to How to Livable, my YouTube channel, where I do tutorials about whatever I happen to be thinking about at a given time. And today, I'm doing a tutorial on how to organize icons in your dock. It would appear to be very simple, but it can be a little annoying if you want to just drag and drop something and it's not going there. So I want to organize this thing, but I can't put it next to any of these other icons. Oh, well, now it's making me open up QuickTime. That's not what I want to do. So to do so, you just need to make space, and you can just do that by dragging a little underneath the icons. If you drag on top of the icons, it does not work, as you can see. And to help you do that, you can grow or shrink your dock by this little band thing, whatever that is, to your own satisfaction. So that's great. You can also add more items to your dock, too, by making some space down here. Let's say I want all these programs in there, which is also really fun, and you can get rid of them, which is also kind of enjoyable. So that's about it. Hopefully you enjoyed this, and if you did, let me know, or if you hated it, you can let me know that too, I guess, if you really want to. And hit subscribe or like if this was helpful. Thanks for watching.